we're all trying to beat that quarantine 15 because this quarantine has been brutal when it comes to those snacks. We kind of stay a little close to things that are a little too high in calorie. So for your doctor's orders today, we have Dr. Erica Martin. Do you have better ideas for me?
Absolutely. So when choosing a snack, I like to think of two things. One, I like to include a little bit of protein, so you're a little bit more satisfied. Mm-hmm. And then the other typically is like some sort of carbohydrate. Okay. Again, because those are satisfying combinations for
us. Like pretzels and peanut butter.
That actually could work. Okay. Portion size is most important. Knowing your portions for each of those, but maybe something a little bit better, maybe something you could have a little bit more higher volume of, which a lot of people like. So I would start with homegrown tomatoes.
Okay. We can't get any closer than this. So
that's right.
These are nice little cherry tomatoes, so I can just kind of cut them in half or pop them in my mouth.
Exactly.
Like that.
Yeah, just wash them. I like that. And then the next thing that I really like is something like a cheese.
Ooh,
so I love those in particular, but I like string cheese also. That all works really well.
These are easy to pop into your bag or your kid's bag.
Okay. And I don't refrigerate them. Maybe I should, but I mean, for a couple hours, it's not going to hurt anything.
Okay.
Yeah, delicious, and it feels fancy because it has the little wax covering.
It does feel fancy.
So, and then something that I kind of recently discovered, and this is an easy meal prep idea as well. You can actually get these on Amazon. I'm not a marketing person for them, but I just really like them. So these are like already seasoned lentils. You can just pop them in the microwave.
Toss them here. Lentils don't sound very appetizing, but they're high in protein, right?
Absolutely.
And you can flavor them up a little bit.
You can, but these already have flavoring in them, which is nice. They're not super, super high in sodium. Always talk with your doctor and specific about questions that you have about the, your nutrition choices, because certain people shouldn't have certain amounts of sodium. But in general, these are a great option. And then the next thing too, fresh fruit is great as well. Mm-hmm. So blueberries, I love these. Mm-hmm. So we'll get these over to you.
All right.
And then again, peanut butter. We talked about peanut butter a little bit. Again, it's about knowing your portion sizes with peanut butter. So I love peanut butter, but I have to measure it out or else I'm gonna eat too much.
Yeah.
Another great tip would be mix the peanut butter in with some Greek yogurt because then it's lower in sugar. Stretch it out a little bit.
All right,
exactly.
Zach, I have a lot of great samples of great snacks for you, and those are your doctor's orders.